What's key in my mind is to leave roots in the ground as long as possible. So once we harvest a crop, we'll cut that crop to the ground and leave that big root mass in the bed and transplant a new crop next to it, or if necessary add a thin layer of compost to allow us to run a seeder, like a six row seeder or a jang seeder, etc. And all of that root mass is breaking down, feeding the soil food web.